Solve how to fix Total War, Warhammer 3 keeps crashing on Windows PC? 1. Verify the game files. 1.1. If you play Total War, Warhammer 3 on Steam, 1.2. If you were playing Total War, Warhammer 3 on Epic Games Launcher, 2. Update graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Install the latest game patch. 4. Install the latest DXX files. 5. Stop overclocking. 6. Repair Epic Games Launcher. 7. Disable third-party antivirus software.